Eric, nice to meet you. John's Ground Sounds.
Hey, good to see you.
Good to see you as well. So tell me a little about the show.
About what? Wait, what show? To this show or my show?
No, Madam Secretary. Oh, sorry.
I was like, well, I'm very happy to be in Fleetwood Mac. Thanks for asking. Madam Secretary, we're in the middle of season four right now. Hopefully, we're about to hear any day now about a season five. It's great. You know, it's very hard to compete with what's really going on in politics. But we're our poor writers are trying to just keep up and think of more crazier things. And somehow they do it. But it's great. We're having an amazing time.
And I'm talking about, you know, making dreams come true. Has this been a dream of yours to always become an actor and, you know, star in an awesome show?
It's not only been the dream. It's kind of been the only thing I've ever known how to do. I started when I was 10 years old. And I put my poor parents through hell. And they actually supported it. They actually said yes. But they didn't push me to be in the business. But they said, if you want to do this, you got to work your butt off. And they really pushed me to do so. And I did. And somehow I ended up here at the red carpet for Grammy weekend.
You didn't stop. That's.
I didn't stop. In fact, I need a nap at some point.
So we're honoring Fleetwood Mac tonight. Are you a fan of them?
I'm a little obsessed with Fleetwood Mac. Yeah, I'm a little obsessive. They're one of the great, none of the rock and roll bands, but you know, they're one of the great last circuses. I mean, to see them is one of the seven wonders of the world. Seeing Fleetwood Mac live in concert, boy, it's. Man, I don't even know really what to say because I've never seen them live, and I can't believe I'm finally, after all these years, I'm going to have to see them live.
Tonight is going to be a great night. And what else about Grammys? Who are you rooting for? Any other band out there, Eric?
You know who I'm obsessed with. I I'm a little more than obsessed. I'm like creepy obsessed. Is Bruno Mars. I just think he's the greatest. For someone like me who grew up on Prince and Michael, you know, seeing Bruno is like. I get a little emotional when I see him. I've seen him live 5 times.
Oh, wow.
I know. I told you. It's weird. But I just think he's the greatest.
What do you think about Finesse song? That's fresh,
oh,
right?
Man. Oh, man. I don't know why he called Cardi B. I could have done a rap.
You should have called Eric. I mean, Bruno.
No, call me. I can rap on your next song.
Next song. Get a hold of Eric. Madam Secretary, thank you so much for talking to us.
Thanks, man. Good to see
pleasure
you.
Pleasure to talk
Absolutely.
To you.